Good morning, folks. Out with my little power wagon today. Another early start, 4:30 in the morning. There are deer around today, 1:00. So, who knows? Comes out. There's my steam trim. I might not get much in the way of footage here because it's really dark under the trees this morning. Trying to remember where the crossing point is. Going to be difficult. Can't tell you that for nothing. If I cross over first, it might be easier to see the truck. And yes, one of my side lights is out. The wire snapped, I haven't got round to this is going to be difficult to film, I'm afraid. And once you're under these trees, it's really rather dull, as you can see. So we'll just need to boost on. Honestly, you can't see the branches. Can't see the wood for the trees. Can't see the branches because it's not bright enough. Just bear with me, folks. Hopefully it will brighten up once I get out of these deep trees and get down more towards the more exposed end of things. To cut through here, is it? Seems to be a little brighter over here. I can make my way through these fallen branches. Not so bad once you get into the clearings. it's gonna get all dark again, unfortunately. This is one of the problems of being down here this early in the morning. You really can't see very clearly. This is not easy to see. Fallen branches everywhere. I think I would have been better off using my little outback. It's a brighter colour and easier to see. It's got more lights in it. This is a dark copper and black, so it doesn't show up overly great, I'm sorry to say. Muddy section. Oh, good. I've got some light, and it's going to be. This is going to be a challenge today. Because I need to keep out of the water as much as possible, otherwise I'll blow my sound system. As long as I can get through there without getting caught up. Must be getting caught up in something there, but I can't see what it is. This is one of the carbon fibre alloy chassis Injora C10s. A lot of people change out the shocks on these because, to be honest, they are extremely difficult to get set up. They are true piggyback style shocks. And getting them filled just right so that they articulate properly is a right royal pain in the butt. If I can get that yeah. Still a bit too dark to go anywhere. I made it through the mud. It's a pity that there aren't any rocks or areas like that. It's almost all mud related, so. I wish the reverse wouldn't jump like that. Right, I think where to head next. Without getting myself absolutely kicked in mud. I can send the truck over there and then walk round that. Oh, I thought I was going to get stuck in that. Right, I'll leave the truck and then take a walk around here. This, as you can see, it's still very dark in this one. Nearby bright area. What I will do is I will just head down and we'll travel back along the road actually. because it's just too dark under here. Too dark under here. Not having tried crossing the drainage ditch down here, I don't know how steep it's going to be. Now that branch is going to cause all sorts of headaches, so we see the colour of the truck. It shows you just how dark it is under the trees. Definitely not as warm. Good to be able to get out with a power wagon again. Well, the way the lighting levels are here this time in the morning, I think I'm going to have to be relying on lights of the Outback too, because it's got a lot more lights on it and you can actually see what's happening, you know. I wanted to be able to do a bit more in the way of crawling, but It's just too dark this morning. Weather hasn't been phenomenal the past few days, so it's been pointless trying to come out here when it's been chucking it down the rain, you know. So. Chance it, do I not? I don't know how deep it is. I can do the other one. This one shouldn't be too bad. As long as I keep my splashing to a minimum. Also helps clean the tires. I hope you've enjoyed this morning's little excursion. Well, as it may be. What little you were able to see. Well, good to get out of there. That is the end of today's little trip. Please like and subscribe if you aren't already done so. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you're notified when I upload another video. That, as you say, is it. Catch you all again on the next video. And please take care out there. Bye for now.